Now, according to what I saw, according to the game, to the map, there's only one more of those. There's only
If
one
we make it
more
this temperature and combine with
gateway.
Helheim's, it'd probably be perfect.
And if the Allfather had wings, he'd be a dragon.
Huh?
If ifs and buts were candy and nuts, we'd all have a Merry Christmas. I guess it depends on whether or not you like candy and or nuts. Because if you're a diabetic who's also allergic to peanuts, that's the exact opposite of a Merry Christmas to you, I suppose. Mark knows this, but I just want you to know that the fucking weather is acting kind of janky-jank right now. So if all of a sudden you can't reach me, or I should say if the call drops because
I
my
don't
internet or
usually
power
get
went out,
nervous when we climb.
I'll call you
But don't slip.
on my cell
I
phone.
strongly concur.
And with that being said, I should probably plug my phone in and charge that bitch. Need charge that bitch. Ugh. And here we are. Hold up. I just want to see what this is real quick. Laborers. Mountain High? What the hell was that? Climb to the top. Oh, fair enough. Climb to the tippy top of the volcano.
Careful, lads.
Oh, here we go. Just be aware that I'm not a fan. I'm not looking forward to
Here we
this.
go.
Ready yourself.
Ooh, this bitch got the whoop wops on her. God damn, bitch. Fuck out of here with the stuff. I don't feel like fucking with your ass. Yeah. I will say this is on me. I've been able to like get all the way here in one go. Motherfuck, motherfuck. Noinch, noinch, noinch. Not what I told you to do. Kratos, it's like seriously. That's on me. I don't think I picked them all up, but I am on fire. So there's that.
I can't do any more but it's not a thing I can do.
Say what?
I just fell for too long.
I couldn't fucking.
Have you considered a tactical retreat?
Who shot you?
I mean, they can keep moving, so.
HIJK. Oh. Ooh, shit. I'm most likely gonna have to go get a resurrection stone. But I'm gonna try this one more time. I'm trying not to fuck it up, because I was doing poor.
Ready yourself.
You know, it's been so long since I've like been away from enemies and not just in their faces. I forgot that enemies upgrade themselves in the middle of fights for me.
That does a lot of damage.
Oh,
So I have a weird question slash thing to, like, statement to make. How mad do you think it makes certain women, or it makes women in general, when they try to insult a dude's dick? Like, they try to talk about his dick being too small, and he's just like, I don't care. Like, I will say, like, as somebody who got picked on and bullied in school, I know for a fact that when you when somebody's trying to hurt your feelings and they can't, it infuriates them, like, to no end. Like, I'll say that for sure. Like, it is, like, oh man, yeah. Like, they find it really infuriating to be like, you know, I clearly just, like, said something to you that should, like, break you, and you're not being broken. Why aren't you being broken? Be broken. Yeah, I gotta go get a resurrection stone. Cut back when I finish this. What do you think, Mark?
I can't think right now.
I'm sorry. What about you? What about you, girly girl? You think that really pisses a bitch off? If she's going out of her way to, like, really, really offend you by talking about, like,
Okay, now I can think. What do you want?
Don't
want
what? You're the only one what? Did... Are we... What? What? did... You know we... What? Oh, I was about to say... Oh.
You must like the heat, Rock.
Heat's damned useful in my line of work. Even makes space itself more pliable. Take those magic doors you love so much. Round here, they all go right to one another. No prodding from old Brock. Go up yonder and wake some up. You'll see. Getting around moose pools are cinch. As long as you don't end up cooked. Been putzing around Niflheim, have we?
How can you tell?
I smell it.
Recognize Evaldi's stench of failure anywhere. Plus, you still got some mist on your shoes.
You got a resurrection stone?
Yeah.
All right, good. You're probably gonna need it.
Now about that other thing.
They keep saying there's something else they want to talk to me about, but there ain't shit for them to talk to me about. I was like, it's not. You know the weird thing is it's the same like hunk of cartilage as it's been hunk. It's the same like few inches of cartilage as always been. It's just I don't put it in the front like that. Ha! Ha ha! Ha! It's always technically in the front. But there is proof in the pudding. When somebody likes you, what you look like...
Not as such, but it sounds like the Fire Giant's training ground, where he kept himself in fighting shape for Ragnarok.
So how do we know Surtur didn't go to Jotunheim with the rest of the giants?
Well, why would he? Well, he's a pre-Bergelmirian giant. Muspel was his home long before the flood. That's better this Muspel. Way, both for him and for everything not on fire.
Muspel. All right. Oh, here we go again. I have an enchantment, that weakens enemies within a certain range. Damn, I keep forgetting to dodge right when I do that. You ain't shit, bitch. The weird thing is that these Valkyrie seemed to still fight for Valhalla. Like, even though they're technically not themselves.
Yeah.
You're gonna be alright.
No, Mimir, I'm not gonna be alright. Not by any stretch of the imagination am I gonna be okay. So even with my rage activated, she was able to jump on my neck and just kick me in the throat. That's how we get down around these parts. We some throat kicking motherfuckers apparently. Here. Shut up, Mimir, you fucking head on a hip. I don't know, if they're anything like the elementary school I was going to, at Wet n' Wild Wednesday, gonna be legit. That's for the kids, that's for the teachers at the school over with. Okay, there she is.
Find you. Incoming.
Well, first off, she's a bitch. Like these fucking Valkyries suck. Like, without any kind of like question to it, they suck. I tell you, for. No. The fuck? No, the fuck you don't. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Without the resurrection stone. Oh yeah. Who's awesome? Not me, but somebody I know.
That's not mine. I mean, it's not mine.
Freedom.
That's right, milady. You are free.
You have destroyed my physical form. I have nothing to give but my gratitude.
I guess that's all we need.
Gratitude does not pay for weapon upkeep, boy.
Valhalla awaits. Farewell.
Gratitude does not pay for weapon upkeep. She clearly had no... Gratitude does not pay for weapon upkeep. Valhalla awaits. I'm out of here, bitch. Like, she was like, oh, he wants something for this? Pfft, fuck you, I'm out. She wasn't trying to give up shit.
Another Valkyrie rescue.
Useless.
Although, you'd think if they wanted to be killed, they'd make it a little easier for us.
Not sure they even have a choice in the matter, lad.
What do you mean?
Whatever made them this way, they are mad with rage.
How do you know?
I know.
You're welcome.
Perfect Asgardian steel. As opposed to just regular old Asgardian steel. Epic enchantment. All damage of axe throws goes up to 16, increased by 6%. Raging Inferno, used to unlock and upgrade, a powerful item. Asgardians.
Why do that?
Is impressed. He says for anyone that can beat a Valkyrie, he'll unlock a new level of challenges. I think all the swords just came back.
Well, I can tell you one thing. I'm not the most happy person on the planet right now.
Is it because you have to take no damage again?
Yeah, that's how video games are. Video games will take you from hello, I'm really excited and like just genuinely a happy person right now because I completed a thing that was difficult. But I can tell you what's going to happen, Mark, when you defeat the Valkyrie.
What's that?
All the swords come back.
Ready for the ultimate challenge.
Yeah.
It is not the time
for
this.
I knew that.
Aww.
I got to get 3 keys. I don't. It could have just like I that was what I told me. I was the idiot who assumed that, you know, okay, cool. It was like I told me.
I told you that there were challenges afterwards.
I didn't hear that.
No, I mean last night I told you that.
I didn't hear that.
I told you there were 17 challenges.
Yeah, I heard that and I was like, well, I just thought you counted wrong. I was fine with it. I was hoping you counted wrong.
No.
So that was 10. So there's 7 extra challenges. Because you got to get 3 keys. To, I guess, I don't know if you got to fight the Valkyrie again or what. But you got to do some shit. You got to get 3 keys. Do you know where to get these keys from? I'd imagine you get the keys from doing other challenges.
Uh-huh.
So what'd you find there?
So what the fuck did I get that would make any of this upgradable?
Careful, and you can cut yourself just looking at that thing.
You can cut yourself just looking at it. Damn, I ain't got enough hacks over. Fuck me. Yeah. Fucking hell. That's like, yeah, that was cool and all. Now it's like, yeah, now here's the hard shit. Then again, I don't know what the actual challenges are after this, but I can only imagine they're going to be enough to make me, like, hate this game for a while. Even more than I started to hate it last night. Well, I guess I am soon to find out.